Return the favor.
So, is that enough? Okay, Raheem, I'm ready. Where do I find Brecken?
Not so fast, 31.
Computers.
Raheem, I don't see you. Where are you?
What are you waiting for? Get over here!
Jesus, Mary Joseph, I should be wearing a parachute for this.
Welcome to our gym. First things first, you've got to learn how to run.
What do you mean, learn how to run?
Just do what I say, all right? Now, Jump down to the very bottom.
Him!
My leg!
Jesus. Don't move! I'll get help!
Ha! I was just fucking with you!
Son of a bitch!
What? You can't take a joke? Come on! Get your ass down here!
Christ on a crutch.
Holy shit! Holy shit!
It's a rush, isn't it? But don't blow your load just yet. There's more. To survive outside, you got to take advantage of the terrain. Most eaters suck at climbing, so the harder the terrain is, the better for you. I've got some typical situations set up for you. Let's see how you handle them.
Sometimes it's better to crawl through the low, narrow passages. Eaters will have a tough time following you. bad. For a noob.
It's a good thing I'm getting paid well for this.
On that scaffold, and don't fall, because there sure as hell ain't no net. Muscle up. You won't survive outside for 10 minutes if you can't do that.
Thank you.